Hello mga ka-Barbies! Trending sa Twitter si King of Talkboy Abunda bunsod ng reklamo ng mga kakampinks sa madalas na pagsabat niya habang ini-interview si Vice President Lenny Robredo. Sa kasalukuyan ay trending topic sa Twitter ang hashtag Titoboy, hashtag Letlenispik, at hashtag Sinungaling. Isa sa mga nadismaya sa paraan ng panayam ni Boy ay ang aktres na si Rita Avila na sinabing sa dami ng pagsabat ng kilalang TV host ay naubusan na ng oras si Lenny na maipaliwanag ng maayos ang kanyang mga sagot sa mga tanong. Mr. Boy Abunda, I love you but I feel something heavy while you are talking to VP Lenny, ani Rita. You keep on cutting her and you act like you are against what she is saying, dagdag niya. Ikinumpara rin ng aktres ang paraan ng pag-interview ni Boy kina Senador Ping Lacson at dating Senador Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. Mas respectful and decent ka kala Senador Ping and BBM. Sorry friend, I am not the only one who felt this, sabi niya. Dagdag pa ni Rita, why? Parang ayaw mo na pasagutin. Parang ayaw mo siya mag-expound. Ang sad boy. Pinagtanggol pa kita na professional ka and respectful sa sino mang guest mo. Pumuhos din ang batikos kay Boy mula sa iba pang taga-suporta ni Lenny. Ito ang iilan sa mga komento ng mga taga-suporta ni Vice President Lenny Robredo. Tito Boy is not interviewing. He is kampitang. Akala ko ba there's a right time to listen and there's a right time to speak, eh why do you keep on interrupting Vice President Lenny? When Lenny said, bigyan mo akong time to run down Tito Boy. She knew that she has a lot to say and she was interrupted. The only time that Tito Boy was able to shut up long enough for VP Lenny to answer was when she explained the GDP to debt ratio. Natameme si Tito Boy kasi wala sa notes niya yun. Tito Boy trying to outsmart VP Lenny, try harder. You keep on asking to respond back instead of listening to understand. Grabe si Tito Boy Abunda. Yesterday he was leading the interviewee. Today, he was interrupting. Pastos ka Tito Boy. You don't even let her finish her statement. This Lenny interview with Tito Boy is absolutely disrespectful. You're going to ask a follow-up question and yet interrupt the interviewee. I counted 4 interruptions in 30 seconds. Half of the 5 minutes is spent on Tito Boy's follow-up questions and interruptions. Mga ka-Barbies, ano ang masasabi nyo sa trending na balitang ito? Maaring mag-comment sa ibaba at huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa channel ko para updated po kayo sa mga susunod kong videos. Maraming salamat!